Hello, everybody. Welcome back to the world of me. My name is Cougar, and this is another episode from the Bespoke Post series. We, of course, have another box in today, and as you can see, reasonable size box, something not too bad. It's called Retreat, or the Retreat Kit. You'll get kind of an idea on what that is here in just a second as we open it up. But I did go ahead and change out for this one, so this isn't necessarily the one they suggested, but of course that's the advantage of buying these boxes. Let's check out what's inside. All right, guys, well, here it is. As you can see, a couple products here. Of course, the regular card that they send us, and as you can see right there, it does say Retreat. And on the back, we'll just read the little saying that they have on the back. We won't go through everything on the side. It does say, hang in there. Relaxation's just a moment away. And that does go in well with this. It's kind of a play on words here. Now we do have a simple little care instructions card. It does just tell you a little bit about the two products, what they suggest, how to care for them. And as you can probably guess, these two are both material. We'll go ahead with this one right here, and let's see if I can pronounce this right. It looks like Colatree. Cachula, I guess, and this is called an adventure blanket. Now, as you can see, this is a green and blue color. There was a choice between this and I think one that had black in it, but this is actually just a fairly simple kind of blanket. It is obviously the coloration on it. It does have the hemmed edges on it. Right here, we're looking at, I'm not sure exactly how wide that is. Let's see if it says on the thing here. Here we go. We've got some information about what it's made out of and everything else. But I'm thinking that's roughly about 4 feet wide, and I forget how long. It's probably like 5 or 6 feet long. The interesting thing is you've got this kind of flannel cover here, with the blue and the green, and then on the inside you've got this this black, more like nylon type of material. This is made for more outdoorsy kind of stuff, and so that's definitely good for protecting you against the wind. So not real thick. It definitely is just a simple woven material. Let's see what it says here. They, of course, have a few ideas on where you can use it, and it does say that it is made from the top woven fabric is 100% recycled brushed nylon flannel, and the bottom fabric, which would be that black stuff, is 100% recycled nylon ripstop. So there we go there. Nice that they're using recycled materials to use for a simple blanket like this. Seems pretty nice. Definitely will go along with the other product here. They do say that this is good for lots of outdoor activities. Backyards, festivals, out at picnics, boating. You can use it, of course, for camping at the beach, maybe while you're out hunting or again, it does say camping. Now, they did say this would be great as a picnic blanket, as well as a simple blanket to kind of cover up in, to keep yourself warm. Lots of different uses for this. It is kind of resistant to getting things on it, the stains and stuff like that. And of course, that's probably because of it being a nylon-based product. So, spills and things like that are something that you won't have to worry about too terribly much with something like that. Now we have this other one here, and it's also a Colatree, and this does say Mountain City. And MTNCTY. So what this one is, and we of course won't be able to show the entire thing pulled out. Oh, and that's pretty interesting. Just noticed something about this. But you've got this little bag here, and then you've got the product on the inside. But the interesting thing is the bag is actually sewn to the product. So the bag won't get lost and you always have it with you. But as you can see, it is folded up material. And if you can tell by what maybe some of this is here, this is a hammock. Getting more into that spring and summer weather when you're going to be out there camping out relaxing and going to the campgrounds or going out into the wilderness and everything. Definitely something that can be used a lot in those kinds of situations. Now this is kind of this does seem to be kind of a parachute type material. Let's see if it mentions it on the back here. It says this has triple stitch seams. It has a 450-pound weight limit. It packs into the pouch. It is 106 inches long and 55 inches wide, and it only weighs 13.4 ounces. It does have, of course, the ropes included, and these are pretty thick. These are pretty heavy, so definitely shouldn't have a problem with tying off to a tree or a post or something like that with those. And it does say that it is 100% nylon. So again, that whole idea of it being maybe kind of parachute material is there. And then you have the little hooks here, the carabiners. These are not aluminum. These are definitely a steel of some type or an alloy of some type. Much heavier than aluminum. These are beefy. Compared to ones of similar size that you might see on like water bottles and things like that. These ones are definitely meant to be carrying some heavy weight and some heavy loads. So you shouldn't have any problem with this being able to secure you and keep you up off the ground and everything. Now it is this gray color or silver gray or maybe even a kind of a pewter. Depending on how you look at it and how the sun hits it. It is a solid weave here too. It's not like some of the other ones that are like a mesh or like a netting. And then you do have the seams that are stitched together, and then you've got it all kind of bunched up at the end with your cordage. I would call it cordage, but it's flat. Still basically cordage, and then you've got your carabiner to secure it to the tree. But it is nice, like I said, it's cool. This is in the center of the whole thing, so this would lay either maybe on top or underneath, depending on how you laid it out. Oh well, actually, it's in the center, but it's on the side. So actually, you probably could lay it so it's hanging up, and you can actually probably just drop a few things in there while you're laying there. Maybe if you happen to be reading a book or something like that, or maybe a small, like your phone or something like that for music, you could drop these in there so that they're right there with you while you're kind of laying, having a nap, or sleeping out, even if you're sleeping out under the stars or something like that. Of course, you can cover up with the blanket. But if you guys want to check this out or any of the other products there at Bespoke Post, you can go down there in the description below. We, of course, do have the links to that, as well as the links to our social media will be down there. I think that'll go ahead and do it for us today. My name's Cougar. This is, of course, another episode from the BespokePost.com series. If you guys like this, I would appreciate a thumbs up. Go ahead and hit that subscribe button. There's one down below the video, as well as there'll be a little bubble icon floating there in the corner. And don't forget to hit that bell icon as well, so you can get notified of when we've got new videos coming out here on World of Me. All right, everybody. Well, I'd like to wish you all a good day, and I will see you later. Bye.